It's heist time. Let's do it.
That works. That works. Whatever.
Fucking
that works. We'll be
Jesus.
Good anyway.
We're professionals.
So bad. We're
professionals about it.
Hey, guys, what are we in? Oh, GTA Online Heist Edition.
No.
Can't you guys look a little more professional than that?
Can we do something? Or?
Look at you. You look like Ronald McDonald still.
Fucking, I don't think Ronald would use this type of wardrobe.
Yeah. No, you just look like Ronald McDonald in a suit.
Stop following me then and pointing at me.
I'll follow and point at you all day long.
It's heist time. Let's do it.
We're doing the second heist. I don't know what it's called.
Set us up the heist.
I need to go find out.
It'll be my first heist.
Yeah. Well, it is the second heist.
Me too.
Okay, so the setup cost.
Second, but
oh, so we're doing the prison break. And the setup cost $40,000.
Tacos.
So I will put the money up front.
40,000
tacos.
Taquitos.
It's a lot of tacos.
Okay.
Oh, sure.
Why are you reading BJ Magazine over here, Bugs?
Don't worry about that. I'm leading up against a fireplace.
Oh, nice. So,
on my phone.
Not for us.
Saint Totes.
For us, we all just joined because we were in the room.
Oh,
so that's
perfect.
Amazing. It's kind of mind blowing. Purchase that super
well,
heavy
it
armor,
didn't give
though.
Me an option for.
I'll need that.
It didn't give me an option for difficulty, so I'm assuming it's just going to go on hard. I don't know.
Yeah, I assume. Or yeah,
I have no idea.
It might not be there yet because it's just
yeah,
going to be
maybe,
set up
yeah.
stuff. Or like
all right,
cinematic
everybody
stuff.
Ready?
Yep.
Let's do it.
Yep. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
By the way, cinematic can be delayed, so let's try to like... Because that's what I noticed from when me and Bugs were doing stuff. The cinematics were not always cued identical from game to game.
Right.
Like, because Lester had talked a little bit slower in my game than... Oh,
hello.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk.
Here we go with the mute stuff.
Work.
Here we go.
But not here.
You want to come into my apartment where we will say absolutely nothing?
Is there a room in
is
the
it
back
showing
or
you guys?
Cool.
There it
showing
is.
You.
Oh, it's showing me. Okay.
Yeah, it's showing you.
I don't know who this person
you're the
is.
The first one, at least.
The prison break
Mr.
busts
Crest
the stage.
Mr. Crest, you might be able to help me out with something.
Oh, yeah. Look
well,
at my...
Me. So that's clear. It's not me you're going to be helping. And I want to understand that I am not
super
involved.
Heavy armor.
Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well... Anyway, that's just getting a bit technical, but the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes, and this is one such time. Here
okay.
he is, Professor Maxim Brashkowski.
That's a really horrible
you know,
really
picture. Used to be head of research for the Army.
Yeah, it is.
Three doctorates. Overconfident polymath, vain sociopath.
He hands it to me. I'll put it in my apartment. I'll put it in my apartment. I'll frame it.
Engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything
else.
I'm still
like, what the fuck did you give this to me for?
Well,
lucky, of course we don't remember. We can't speak.
Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada, 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 makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time,
awesome.
But any way you like.
Have to get police
standard
cruisers.
Standard off for a gov
poses cops,
fast, if you know what I mean.
Polcat knows how
yep.
to do this.
Watch
first.
Yourself.
Oh,
all right,
go.
First thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then,
yep.
well, two things. We got the inmate transfer
trying to
schedule
hand the picture
and Rashkowski's car. More on that later.
You threw
Let
it on the ground.
You. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. Oh. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by
I
transnational street gang.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Nope.
The bus.
Nope.
Just don't
die. Standard
die.
Bolingbrook transport vehicle.
I'm joking.
Police traffic is on the route from Palito Bay. All right, that's
yeah,
where you're going
to get
the
airplane, obviously.
You get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a two-person job,
okay.
max. The other two-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Reschke. That part.
You better pay well. Zach, what are you doing?
Part of the group.
Never met Polka, has he?
That was a money symbol.
Money.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, that's amazing. I'll get the airplane. Obviously.
All right, we're starting the first one, which is that. Plane. I don't think we do all this at once. You. I think we all go and do. Oh, here we go. Yeah, now we have difficulty options.
Gotcha.
Yep, there we go. We're all going to get that plane. Plane.
All right, let's do it.
Make it hard. And nobody can die in hard, just to reiterate that. Oh. Nobody can die.
You know the setup?
I'm going to be ground crew.
Oh, you
I'm
better
join
make Jeff
ground
the pilot.
Crew. I
make Jeff the
I'll
pilot.
Be pilot.
Yeah. Yeah, switch over to pilot.
There we go.
Okay.
It. Current. Can't change that, so okay.
All right. Ready up.
Am I good?
Ready up. Up. Let's do it.
Yeah, ready up.
Ready up,
Ronald.
Jam it.
Oh, look at this.
I look way badass out of the group.
This is amazing.
Yeah,
you guys look
this,
like poop
bro. The Weasel Plaza.
Oh.
Where's my dukes? Don't die! I knew it. Oh, she ran
Jesus
over
Christ!
So
ridiculous!
I want to ride in your truck with you, Zach.
I knew it instantly. Right. I knew it. I was like, "Yep, this is gonna happen."
Put some armor on. I can't believe. I mean, I didn't look, but
yeah, it was unbelievable.
Like the truck, yeah,
badass looking. Now I remember I'm in a car with Zach.
Yeah.
Truck.
Big
Zach.
Hard truck, Zach.
Get it? He's driving an asshole already.
He's in a compensator 9000.
Who cares off on this thing?
Oh, yeah, I love the dash.
Not too bad.
Did anybody listen to a word that guy said on the radio?
Nope.
All right, because he probably said
all
the
we
most
have to do is
shit
go
ever.
To McKenzie Airfield.
Yeah, but he was probably like, oh,
I'm not going to worry about that.
People there that are about to kill you.
Coordinates to the fucking
Paul Cap, Jesus Christ, do you know anything? Look at this tailgating son of a bitch.
I wanted to
I know,
get as close as I could.
It's ridiculous.
Back the fuck on.
Absolutely ridiculous. This truck is awesome, man.
It's perfect. I'm just talking about the Vagos right now.
There you have it, Vagos, bro. Shit it. You're jackass in front of us.
Share the road, bro.
Share the road.
Probably the most important information ever.
It's not though. It's go to McKenzie Airfield.
What's gonna be there?
Okay,
then what's gonna be there when we get there?
An airplane.
Yeah.
Is there gonna be anything? What are they gonna have?
Of course.
What do we need to look out for? What are we gonna do when we get there? What kind of airplane is it?
I don't care. I don't want to sit here and listen to somebody talk on the radio and we're like, oh, everybody, shut up.
Then don't play Heights.
Yeah, there you have it.
We missed them details, bro. It's all the magic's in the details.
It's like people that upload videos is just gameplay.
Wow.
No talking. Yep.
Oh, see.
A little bit.
Yeah, tailgating son of a bitch.
Suck my motherfuckers.
Bunch of assholes.
That's what Zach is, yeah. Tailgating son of a bitch.
What are you talking about? A car length.
You just. This is not the exit to McKenzie Airfield, by the way.
The GPS, bro.
Oh my god. Take the long way.
It's apparently the faster way.
No, it's not. Not always. GPSs aren't always the fastest way.
You're not the fastest way. That is right.
Google Maps.
We already had dat speed on the highway.
Now we got dat off-road.
Got off-road with Zach. Here we go.
Yeah, but this truck can take it. Same truck. Too many trucks.
Damn it.
What is happening up there?
You can't drive.
I can drive.
Oh,
drives like the fourth fastest car in the game. You can't control it.
Oh.
Yeah, a little bit. I noticed you did, but I wasn't upset about it.
Yeah, you weren't going to say anything about it. Yeah, there it is.
That's fine. fine with it.
Nice. Hey, look, there's your competitor.
Yeah. Sand King 9000.
Jesus, keep it on the road.
You sound like just sounds like one of those AI it. That you drive around that like
keep it on the road. Yeah.
Close to Deerfield. Remember, once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it no matter how good the plan is.
All right, yeah,
is,
we have no team wipes. Anybody dies, you're dead. You're not coming back.
The game
dies. Right. The integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this.
All right, we got to clear out the airfield, and there's a bunch of dudes.
I got the snipper.
Pretty much.
Oh,
all right.
Equip a mask.
Cat sniping. Great. Yeah, equip a mask.
Oh
first.
My god.
Oh shit. Well, they know
we're
here.
Shit, we are. Yeah.
Looks
we're...
like a shit show down there.
My mask looks like shit.
I don't
yeah.
Have
why
mask
does it
on
put
yet.
This stupid mask on?
If the plane gets shot
yeah.
Out,
yeah.
Back
we don't have an option. All right, hold on. I had to clear out a little bit there.
The more noise you make at the airstrip,
we could just stay here. Right near the cavalcades. Multiple subject.
Multiple subjects.
And that's the thing, too, they said communication is key.
Yep.
That's why they said about doing
whoa,
or having that.
Stay back
yeah,
here.
I'm running up.
Okay, let us know. Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm going with you.
Communication's key.
All right,
I'm going around to the other side.
Hey,
communication's key.
I got you, Bugs.
Staying with you, hold
oh,
on.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my
shit.
Fucking
God. I don't know what that was.
Bugos por vida.
I don't know.
Well, Cat's with me?
Don't blame it on me.
That's what.
Who's with me?
Jeff.
Me. Hold on,
that's me. Fuck.
Okay.
Me and Paul kind of clearing out the end of the runway.
Oh, right on
oh,
that.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Getting lit up. Can't see anything on this side. Flank him on that left side, guys.
Oh, cars coming on the road.
Can't.
Oh, my. We got cars coming in.
Cars
coming
in.
Okay.
Whoa. What the fuck? They're fuck everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, they are.
A lot of them.
We got cars coming in. I'm trying to hide
lots
here.
Lots of cars coming in. Lots of cars.
Oh, these bugs have rocket launchers. Oh, shit, they're coming in behind
really
us,
helps.
Too. I got the street.
You got some...
Yeah, Jeff, watch.
Other side. Yep, behind us, up high. What's happening? Where's that coming from? Oh, here they are.
You guys behind
oh,
you.
Shit, yeah.
Yep, got him. Try not to
that's
jump out in front of me there, Zach. You're gonna get killed.
Sorry. You got armor and health,
yes.
Right, Jeff? All right.
I'm half on health.
I feel like I'm in Breaking Bad.
No.
Okay, are we good? Are we clear? Going for the plane?
Oh, there's so many cars coming in. Still.
Yeah, I'm going for the plane.
Jeff's going for the plane. I'm getting in the plane.
I'll try to...
Oh,
can
no, there's more coming. There's more coming.
Oh, my fuck.
Take care of them first.
Let's
okay, Bugs
take care
got
of them
that
first.
One. Should we get the plane?
Get
the
yeah,
fuck
get
out
the
of
plane.
Here.
We'll cover you.
Alrighty.
I think they're just going to keep coming.
Oh, shit. I just
okay.
shot somebody.
I'm going.
Take off.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh shit. What? Oh, the airfield's got fucking shit in
you
front of it.
You guys are gonna get killed. I gotta move this thing out of the way. Oh
there.
Shit. This is not gonna be good. I have a feeling.
Shit.
We'll get
the
you.
The whole place, the runway is completely
filled.
We're going to have to go into the grass for takeoff here.
Yeah.
Jesus. Get out of here.
Behind us again. Two subjects on the beach.
We're up.
We're gonna have to leave. Okay. Right. Jeff's out. Let's get out of here. Let's clear the up these guys and get out of here.
Like, I'm still alive.
Oh, we got a live one.
Okay,
let's leave. Let's get our cars and get out.
I think we have to stay at... Oh, leave it.
Yeah, I was like, do you guys realize this whole runway is littered with cars?
Yeah.
I got lucky. I don't think so.
I like how you put them...
Yeah, I didn't realize you were going to run in front of me. He yelled Miatas. So I don't understand.
Yeah, one recommendation as this stuff gets harder is snacks and armor. Snacks and armor. Snacks and armor.
And teamwork.
Like what?
Armor?
And teamwork.
Barney.
Snacks and armor.
All right, my people are waiting for the plane at LSIA. Bago's channels are totally dark. I would not expect any more action in Blaine County.
Creepy crawl.
Why?
Damn it.
Oh, when stationary in a safe location, use the interaction menu to, like, we can watch, wait for the pilot to deliver. So we can sit here and then we can go into spectate crew and then go spectate Jeff.
Oh, nice.
Because technically our job's done.
We're watching you fly,
nice.
Jeff. Or about to be,
yeah.
I think.
Once this loading screen happens.
I'm waiting. It's beneath.
Oop. Oh, yeah, there it is. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Watching you, bro.
Nice. Love it.
That's cool.
Love it,
I'm glad
love
that
it.
We're not just like sitting around going, well, Nothing to do now.
What's going on?
Wish there was a regular camera mode. Yeah. That would be nice.
Yeah, you know when it happens.
Yeah, just hit.
So I assume we're going to Los Santos.
You get a regular camera.
International.
No. I'm sorry.
Regular filter.
Yeah,
no, I do.
Oh, yeah.
Because
they
go. Got weasel news. Oh, look, high setup.
Oh, jeez.
Suspect identified as known criminal Jeff_Fabiana.
There you have it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, because I couldn't have my real name. It was taken away from me.
Legit. Oh, they have like a drunk filter. What the heck is this?
I'm on a right base for the runway right now. Hangar. Hope there's nobody waiting for us at the hangar.
Yeah.
Well, he said there shouldn't.
You're coming down.
That's what he said.
Would be retarded because it should tell us to go back there.
I believe that's Jeff, by the way. That guy.
That what?
He's talking to us. The guy that's setting us up and everything. I think his name's Jeff.
Oh, it seems legit. It was Kress. Was who we were.
Yeah.
Who gave us the job. I don't know who the guy that just was there a little bit ago. I don't know who he was.
That was the same guy, wasn't it?
The guy over the radio, I think.
I thought it was the same guy that was in the apartment.
Oh, it's the other hangar. Okay, no big deal.
The other white meat.
Oh, there it is.
Playing a flight sim?
Huh?
Playing a flight sim?
Nope.
Flight sim.
Have a fucking pilot's license in real life, you bitch.
Landed an airplane.
And I have a donkey license in real life. You don't see
a donkey license
around America.
Donkey license.
So I'm sorry I fly a little decent.
Yeah,
compared
I'm sorry.
To
believe it or not, planes have these things that come out of the wings and stuff where there's wheels on them, and they're called landing gear.
Human beings?
And then you could land the plane without crashing it into the ground.
Crashing.
Well, a faster landing is a better landing.
Why does everybody hate each other?
You know how it is. Why is the group breaking up? It's the stress of heist. It's the money. It's the money of heist.
Yep.
Heist are leading to Code Zero's breakout.
On the ground.
Oh man, I can't believe you got your pilot's
license.
Oh, those are like FIB buffaloes.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's not.
Yeah, they are. Unmarked.
Ooh, FIB.
We made it!
Here we go.
We delivered.
Oh.
Here we go.
Oh. Hello, my friend.
Good job. Take care of this.
We'll take care
You're
of
like,
this.
I don't know what this is.
What is that?
A plane?
My life.
I just flew it, but I've never seen one.
In perfect condition.
Oh,
seems legit.
And look at this face. Look at my face. Derpy face.
Nope. Don't. Black screen.
You don't have it.
Oh, back in my vehicle.
Go,
oh, there we go.
Back to my vehicle to pass it.
Damn,
it
19
is.
Grand for that? That's not
bad.
Saving up for a top kick.
Oh, we have to make that correction.
It's
actually a Ford F-650.
That's what it's...
Didn't even know those existed.
I said it in a comment, though. What have I actually seen in real life?
Yeah.
I've seen top kicks.
I've never seen a Ford F-650.
Oh,
now Jeff is the one that's smoking.
There you have it.
Oh, man.
Oh, we made it.
There it is.
All right.
Oh, we did
now
it, guys.
Now we can go to the next part.
We did it, guys.
Yay.
Now we can be fake cops.
Let's see a part.
Yay, yeah, that's pretty fun.
We're taking the van?
Why don't we just... Can't you just... Or do we actually have to go to your
apartment? I think we can do it through the phone if we want to.
Why don't we do that since we have a lot to actually do for
I don't know
heist.
How to do it. Actually.
Rather than just...
So...
Call Lester?
Is that how it works? I don't think... Is that how it works?
For sure that's how it works, but... That's fine.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
We can all just drive back.
It wasn't in there, but I had to... He just texted me. Continue heist setup. Okay.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
Rather than drive each time.
He just didn't send me the
steps.
Actual thing on my phone yet, and because I was in the job list, it wasn't going to pop up till I backed out.
There it is.
Of course.
Right.
Good car. Very impressive.
Good
very
car.
Impressive.
Very impressive.
Amazing.
Let's point at this guy. Whoa. Point at this guy taking a picture.
I apologize.
Martin's calling me.
You want
to
take
I'm
a picture
trouble.
Of the fuck? Little bitch.
Oh, God.
Don't get the cops on us, you idiot.
All right, next we got
a
hijack.
He's gonna invite us.
He has to do it.
We got a hijack of bus now.
All right, none of our business.
Nope, none of ours. Oh my
he's
god.
He's got the airport police shooting at him. He's a
dumbass.
That's a PD.
God damn it.
There we go. Invites.
All right.
Told you.
All right.
Told you.
Yeah.
Seems legit.
It's all right. You know, whenever somebody invites you, that you have to pay money to get out of the police.
Good.
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 Like that was a different
factor. Had to kill that random person for no reason.
Yeah, that's how QC does
because
it.
Because I'm a thug. That's what thugs
that's
do.
That's how QC does it.
100 line lock.
God damn it.
100 line lock. What the fuck is
okay,
that?
I don't think Jeff has been there for any of okay, those.
Are you joining
Thank
us?
God.
Yeah, Polkett's an idiot. There. You're all caught up. All right, playing.
All right, super heavy armor equipped. Bought.
Let's do this. 85. So yeah, we're gonna hijack the prison bus.
Weird amount of silence.
Yep.
Is that it?
Cool.
All right. I think so. Yeah. Auto aim is working, right, for you guys?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I just checked my
ammo. Careful where you're pointing that. You just pointed it like at my ass.
Oh yeah, that's right. I have this one that goes through.
Zach's got that shirt under his jacket that the triangle pops through. Yep. There it is. Gone.
So
what is that even about?
It's so broken. God, Zach looks so angry broken. On the right there. Losing his mind.
Don't
he's
worry
about
that.
Zach looks like he's been getting lip injections.
He does.
He really does.
Okay, I'm not going to run right across the street.
Yeah, this time.
Lip injections.
Yeah, you got some bitches flying around here. Watching both ways before I cross the street. All right, we're good.
It said, the one concern I do have, okay, it says high security convoy.
Yeah, it's going
to be.
All
right,
let's go.
Oh, in front of us.
Well, I just GPS'd it. Because I'm pretty sure it's just going to be at the prison. I mean, yeah. I
Or near
I
it. It's going to be on the highway.
It's going to be. Oh, did they say it was going to be moving?
I thought so, originally. He said that.
I'm not sure. Probably.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking it'd be easier to take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school tube sock. Sure,
you
we
at?
Could do
oh,
that,
okay.
But it costs money, and this is costing us... is costing Rishkovsky enough already.
Rishkovsky?
So you're getting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again.
So everybody listen to it so we don't upset Bars.
Oh. I just want to listen. I just want to know what's going on.
It's not important.
It is, though.
The important was the stuff
they
said originally.
They do tell you stuff like, hey, there's going to be this vehicle with this, you know, whatever. And, like, that is information that you need to know.
Yeah. He's just doing it over radio as opposed to the first mission. Lester actually sat in the car with
him.
Oh,
yeah.
But this one, they're actually just doing it over radio.
And it's better than to sit in a cutscene and watch it for 10 minutes of him and be like, all right, let's go over every detail of everything that'll happen.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Yeah, right. It's just like GTA 5 talking. Yeah, you can probably not listen to it, and you probably still get through it, but you really should probably just get the
just
details
nice.
From nice related
how's
details.
That, how's that gotcha. Trunk doing?
I see you.
Well, I'm not
guys
full
aren't flying away from me.
Maxing, relaxing.
Yeah, you're
sitting all cool.
Fucking what the piece of shit behind me?
Throwing that blue buffalo.
Yup.
I didn't even touch you. No.
Tried to fucking wreck me out into a median.
Yeah,
nothing new.
Casper did. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Casper.
On that crack cocaine. Nah. Oh, bitch.
Equip a mask.
Already?
Oh. I'm gonna equip my mask.
Got it on.
Don't text and drive.
By the way,
X inmate class national security risk.
I'm going to third floor for this so I can see. There's a helicopter.
The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on.
They won't see all these cars coming up on the prison.
The bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver. Just so you know.
All right, oh, I'm gonna exit at Tenny Shores here.
Yep. We're like the A team with Zach and his. I said that before, but it's so
we need,
true.
We need
like,
the van. We need that van so much.
Well, there's a gang burrito now that you're able to own. So yeah.
That just reminds me of like Ironhide on.
Yep. Transformers.
It's coming.
Which way?
It's parked there.
Yep. Let's. Yep, here it comes.
I'm going to shoot.
He's taking out the driver.
Sniper.
What are we supposed to do?
I got him.
When should I take the helicopter?
Helicopter?
Take out the helicopter. The police helicopter.
Okay, we're at.
I'm getting the bus. I'm getting the
helicopter above us.
Got it. Got both those guys, at least. More helicopters coming.
Oh, those.
I'm going to get the bus with you.
You can get in.
I got the helicopter.
Oh, we
got
to lose the cops. That's not going to be so well in this thing.
Okay, all right,
we're good.
You'll need to lose the police attention before you come anywhere near us again.
Hopefully the police won't take my police or my car, will they?
No. I'll try to offend them.
You never know.
That
might
be amazing. You just see Jeff's car chasing after us. Like, wait, what?
No, I meant they weren't going to impound it.
Oh, yeah, Zach is blocking them. Oh, there they go. They don't see us right now.
Nice job.
Make sure these guys, these four cop cars
take
are breaking
onto
the dirt.
Onto
the dirt. Right next to the person.
Oh, shit. Who saw us?
Probably the prison.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense, but...
Take it on the dirt. Hey, go left. Just, like, take the hockey stick. All right,
hockey sticking it.
Hockey stick it. Or just try to stay in, away from their sight. I mean, it's kind of hard when you have a big-ass fucking bus. I don't know if they're going to keep looking this area. They might. From this side. Now we're good.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
We just lost them.
Yep. Wait for the team to lose the cops.
I'm going to start heading back into the city.
All right.
I'm assuming...
Take me to my car. I'll get out right here in my car.
Why?
Oh, shit. 3 stars.
Why?
So you're in a storm
you
vehicle.
Here, Jeff. I'll let you out.
Oh, shit. All right. Yep. Getting out of here.
Shit.
The cop coming.
Oops, sorry. Well, you guys, you think you'll be fine, or you need me to distract again?
I've got 3 stars myself I gotta lose, so that'll be easy.
Should be fine.
I'm gonna go hide in the airplane graveyard.
I'm gonna go hide in the mine, the quarry over here. Roading this bitch. Jesus.
They are everywhere. Okay, I lost them.
Whoa.
Like
Blossom. Joey from Blossom. Whoa.
I thought it was Shaggy from Scooby-Doo.
Like Tony Scoob. That's different.
There it is.
Like,
shit.
Whoa.
No.
Don't funnel it on me. God damn it.
Awesome. Damn it, my guy just said.
You know what, though? You know what's way more realistic? Not 100 police helicopters out here in Sandy
Who
Shores.
Who still has the police on them, Polcat?
I do.
All right, I'm taking Dynamite Highway back to the city.
Shit.
All right, I'll come that way.
I'm assuming we need to take it to the city.
Yep, cops.
Oh, man. First person driving a bus? Amazing.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was
wait for your
in,
team.
I was
so
in
pull
there.
Cat. You losing?
So cool.
It. It's cool when you put on the mask. It makes it a little bit tinted.
Yeah. Like got a vignette on
vision.
It.
Mm-hmm.
But no, seriously, not having unrealistic amount of helicopters out in Sandy Shores.
Yeah.
Is
well, you
nice.
Couldn't get away from helicopters in a bus. I mean,
that too.
Oh!
Fucking donkey shit.
Oh, Sadler just went flipping behind you.
For no reason.
Yep. I don't know what happened.
Stuck behind a Prius, just like real life. Okay, he's moving. Oh,
yep.
He moved. Stuck behind
there
another
it is.
Prius. Jesus. What is this, California?
Yep. Pretty much. I can see your pointed hat in there.
Yeah.
Oh, Ku Klux Klan. Too soon.
Zach.
Classic barrier bugs.
Seems legit. Fuck out of here.
bald skin
Shut
head
up.
Now. He's rocking
up.
That.
Not going to have any audio.
There it is.
By the way, the tow trucks driving around too, the flatbed tow trucks.
Yep.
It's insane.
Oh, there we go.
Drop off is
God
back.
Damn it.
Looks like you're clear.
It's literally down the street from
the
prison. They did say something. All I can say is they literally did say something about hangar when we were in.
Yeah, I'm just assuming.
I just didn't know which hangar they were.
through the city. It's literally just down the street from the prison. Well.
Yeah.
Shit.
Lawler cycles.
Oh,
no. Oh, God, they're losing their minds.
Yes, they are, because you're going down the street in the wrong way.
No one hiding in the back with a cell phone, a carton of cigarettes, a pint of Pruno up his ass. Amazing what they can fit up there. And
yep, worth the bed.
You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher, people go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the U.S. prison system.
Yep, and take that. Well, chance for not getting a scratch on the bus.
Oh, yeah, that was gone about 30 seconds after stealing it.
Yeah.
It's in pretty good condition, though.
Yeah, it's not bad. It looks good for me.
Missing a windshield. Oh, those are cheap. You can buy those on the black market, no problem. Steal one out of a... Ooh, I'm slowing up. There's a cop car in front of me.
Oh, yeah, there is.
I'm just going to act like I... Like I'm just a normal person. Don't look in your rear view mirror. I definitely don't. I own this. It's my job to drive this bus.
Yes. Yes, it is.
There we are in our stupid masks. Me and Polkat over here. Yep. Fucking stupid ass mask.
Yeah, I don't know. It lets you buy all these other masks, and it just gives you this one. This generic, like, terrible one.
We're at Dynamite Diner.
You must have to, like, selected or something.
30 miles an hour because we got a cop in front of us that we're just following, and he's going slow because there's traffic.
Here, I'll be your blocker. Hold on. I'll run blocker.
Don't be pointing. Don't point.
Yeah,
cops don't know
me. I just want to keep a distance.
Yep.
My truck held up pretty well for what it endured, though.
Yeah.
I believe it.
Well, like, you just put that thing sideways.
I was slowing up here. Slowing down up here.
Yeah, you just put the thing sideways on the
off.
Really slow. I'm pretty much, I'm
really
stopped
slow.
Back here.
How are you?
Yeah.
Yep. It's, yeah, this car is a this truck's a perfect blocker vehicle.
Is he going straight?
Yeah, we're going straight. God damn it. We got more speed now. We got a lot more speed. No, we're slowing down on the other side of the bridge. Waiting for traffic. Okay, he's getting on the highway.
Stop,
he's going south.
Idiot.
On.
Freaking Zion.
Yeah, he's on the highway going south now. You're all clear. All
right.
I don't think there's another one in front of you, is it? That white
car?
No,
that's a Gressley.
Okay.
This freaking Zion. Get out of the way, you idiot. Freaking douchebag. Ran a stop sign.
Makes sense.
Oh, now he's raging There's on Jen. Me. Look at this fucker. Get the fuck out of here, you.
Jesus.
Classic BMW drivers.
Amazing.
No, just park your vehicles in the way.
Oh, seems legit. I didn't know where the actual icon was.
It's
I thought it was around the side. Oh,
hey.
Shit. I'm getting in the back of.
Did
there it is. Oh, here's
he's
this
everywhere.
Guy again.
Yep.
We'll
nice.
Hold on to this for you.
We'll hold on to this for you.
Yeah, I think.
What was that
know.
About? And his ass shot stopped.
Dead ass.
Jesus. Dead ass shot.
Oh, my God.
Amazing.
Instantly.
I'll take the money for doing that.
Not bad.
Take the setup money.
You guys are seeing money.
Yeah, but. You don't get setup money.
Nope.
You
that's
just get
really
final
good.
And
that's really
you
great.
Put up money.
I spend $40,000. I don't get anything from setup. That's really good.
But that's the point. You
yes.
get all the control and everything 100%
else. Me.
We're piss washer boys. Let's do it.
Let's do it. I'll wait for Lester to text me and we'll do the next one. The last
Lester
one should
Lester.
Be the two, the LSPDFR. So get ready for that.
Get ready for that, Polkat.
Yep.
You
Big
dick.
Police over there. Because Polkat owns a Crown Vic in real life.
Classic
whack.
Oh.
Oh,
wow.
Come on. God damn it. I hate that. Don't be doing that shit
on
to
purpose,
my truck.
Bro. Hey, who you hitting?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. The front end, I can't see over the top of my truck. It's just, you know.
It's just a trash compactor. Get it?
There it is.
Oh, I didn't see your car there.
I did see that happen.
Wait,
where
did you go?
Think I
disappeared.
Oh, yeah. You went to your apartment. Heist-related details.
Heist-related details, yes. Exactly. All right. Let's go ahead and do... There you go. Invites. Okay, so this is what it is. Half the team has to get police cruisers, pose as cops, and go into the police station and get the prison transport schedule. The other half have to revive Roshkowski's stolen car, or retrieve Roshkowski's stolen car from the cargo ship on the port of LS.
Well, okay. me and Bugs get the B police.
Yeah.
Seems legit.
I second that. Yeah, I'm heist leader. If I'm putting up money, not getting money, I'm going to be a cop. I don't care who the second cop is.
You get the most money at the matter. End. That's the
I
point
get to be
of
a
being
cop.
The heist leader.
Oh, I didn't even. Yep. It's all right. We got it.
I'm a cop, you idiot.
We got it. I'm a cop, you idiot.
Oh, look station. At this. I am the most non-legit cop.
Polecat, get the fuck out of there.
Look at him.
Okay.
Stoned. This guy looks like. Just gone in his glasses. Insta-pop.
Bastard. Bath. Insta-pop. Insta-poppers.
Oh, yeah.
Then the mad tattoos. Looks like you've been working the streets of LA.
Yeah, bro.
I love how our name badge says police.
Yeah, that's... I'm Officer Police.
Yeah.
Officer that's... Police, bro.
You guys ready?
The guy's hair looks good today. Yeah, I'm ready.
I love these classic cop glasses, by the way. Every cop ever wears these glasses. You guys,
what's happening
I don't know.
Here?
You guys ready or what? Polecat?
Polecat?
Did what? You ready up?
Yeah.
I'm waiting
you
for Polecat.
I said yeah when I
yeah,
did
yeah, we
it,
were all ready and waiting and you were just...
Jeff, you look like an idiot doing
that little
like,
fist bump
whatever like, you did with your arm.
Fuck you.
Fuck it. Just looks
here, I'll ride with you.
This is the most. What is this? My off duty vehicle? This is not legit at all.
Yep. It's like we're shooting cops now.
Yeah.
Let's go, Polecat.
Okay, we got two teams. Split up and hit your
Split
objectives.
Up and hit our objectives.
I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that.
That'll
okay,
do.
So all's it.
Ooh.
Oh.
Dark team. Roshkowski's car is part of a shipment headed out into the Pacific any day now. These guys are professional.
It doesn't make sense, but okay.
Money at stake, so don't expect to walk in Mirror Park.
Great.
Don't get ourselves killed.
So we just have to go to a police station and find a police car, I guess. Let's go to that one by the Vespucci Canals.
Yep. Godspeed to you guys.
It's the worst truck stop.
Yeah, good luck.
Fuck off.
Yes. Good luck. You will need it.
Pull him over for having a ridiculous truck.
This is fast.
Yeah.
This car is fast.
Yeah. Ooh, just missed the turn.
Well, yeah, well, there's one with the station you're going to.
Just don't hit me, Polecat.
Not on my screen.
No, just don't, because I'll fly in the air. Oh, watch traffic.
What's your guys' status?
We're a little more than a mile out from the cargo ship.
Oh, so it's in the water. Or is it at the port?
No, I think it's one of the parked cargo ships.
Jesus fuck.
Alrighty.
None.
It's gonna be this easy? No.
Oh, you know what? Let's just do this. Let's just go into the phone, go and just dial 911, and just get a cop car.
There it is.
Yep. They don't have, like, a special spot we have to pick one?
No, it just says get a police cruiser, and on the radio to pick one.
Oh, damn it.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
You gotta call
I just called them. They're on the one.
So we're just gonna kill them both?
The only thing I have is a pistol. A police issue.
Pistol,
pistol.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll just kill them when we go.
All right, fuck it. Oh, yeah. Bugs, you're gonna actually hate that you chose that one. Lapidotti Casco.
Cool.
Casco.
Yeah, that is cool.
New car.
Are the police coming?
All right, they said they were.
All right, Polecat. So, let's.
I'm over here.
Time though.
Yeah, let's be.
I'm gonna
sneaky
call
about
again.
This though. I don't want to.
Well, Sneaky would not be in that truck. Sneaky.
Fuck off. You're in a fucking blue ass Dodge fucking Charger.
You have a point.
All right, hold on. Okay, wait.
Now they're not answering.
Like actually going
they didn't answer. The emergency services didn't answer.
Answer.
Let's just kill some people and get some fucking stars and just.
All right, let's do it. Right.
Ready? The most not legit.
All right. Yep. Please.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, go to the container. Already red, we gotta get up there somehow. Nope. Okay.
I thought it turned red, and it's like no.
Yeah. Well, I got.
So right, it's right down there. Hold on, let me see.
Oh, okay, I don't have a star yet, so maybe that's a good thing.
Yeah,
right?
We'll wait for them to respond.
Everybody down there?
One person and two people near the driver door of that over car.
Okay, well, what we can do
I can take
is
them
we
out
can stealth
shot.
Kill. We can stealth
not,
kill,
like,
though.
Gonna, like,
no,
show
they're looking
cops?
Directly right
let's,
at each
let's
other.
Let's get in the car and
okay,
go get to them.
Yep.
How hard is it to get
this
police to get...
I know.
Wish we could just watch that stairs.
No.
Oh, we, shit.
Oh, there they are.
Yeah, there's an alarm on the boat. Damn it.
Here we go. They're dispatching out of there
make
right
your
now.
Way up.
Well, they're, yep, I'm on my way up.
Shit.
Just watch your health.
No,
I'll just max armor, all that jazz.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Dude, they're shooting at us, so you know.
Yeah.
Oh, well,
we
shit.
Got three stars, so
oh,
they should respawn now.
Oh, okay. I got
oh.
you.
Oh.
Three stars.
That was not legit. Oh, here
okay,
we go. I see Tom.
Stay to your right.
Stay to my right.
Stay to your right. That's your left.
Right here, yep. Let's do it.
Fuck, I need to equip more armor.
If you decide to move in the hallway, stay to your right.
Okay. You got out immediately.
Let's go.
All right.
There's
let's do
someone.
It.
I don't know. I see somebody.
Yeah,
out
behind you.
Shit, they're everywhere.
I got you.
Where was he?
He was literally to the left of
I'm
you when you were in that hallway.
I'm not gonna shoot at him. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to keep us from getting any more stars
go.
Than we already have.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep running to the try to get
go,
to
go,
the
go.
Container.
All the way down to the end.
What is that car doing?
God, this is getting crazy. I don't know.
I see fucking enemies. Oh, shit.
I can't get them here in the...
Oh, I know.
Fucking...
If you guys want to know what's going on in the other ones, you get to watch Polecat and Zach's videos.
You could just hear him like, oh, what? Oh, what the...
Yeah, I know.
I had to, dodging the helicopter in here.
Mm-hmm. Where are they?
Good job.
They're just back here.
Okay,
they're
don't
just,
go
just...
too far because back in.
Well, I hear the police.
Yeah.
Helicopter.
Yeah. It's right above.
Oof, I'm gonna try to go out there. Get.
Yeah, we'll hang out right here.
Oh. Where's this asshole?
I don't think they know.
They know we're in here, but they're not coming to this side.
We're really exposed.
It's a matter of. Oh, they're trying to get in, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're in. I just think they're below us. There we
shit,
go.
Where it's
there
over here,
go.
Zach.
Nice.
Where is it?
You gotta jump to the one across right here. Look at him. I'm fucking doodle bop.
Oh, shit.
All right, I'm going to try to break the lock. Oh, shit,
brick.
I fell.
Yep.
Damn it.
The car's in the container. Shoot the lock to open it up.
This has always been a thing.
Oh, fuck.
In GTA.
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on?
I got it. So.
Oh.
Auto cutscene.
Auto cutscene. Oh no, Polecat's driving.
Yeah, better than anything
all right,
nope.
Go to the police
nope.
station.
You? Not true. What are
no.
we doing, Polecat?
I didn't
no.
know what we were supposed
I'm
to do.
I'm pulling to the spot. Oh, there we go.
No, okay.
Oh, this is
Polecat,
cars.
You don't fuck this up.
Nice.
Okay, we
we're
make
relying
sure
on
it.
You're driving right. to get through this portion of the ice.
Bring it in.
Out of the car.
There we go.
Okay, don't bring the car
and don't ding it up either.
Should be obvious, but we need this car in.
Finish our beat. Good shape, Polecat.
I got it. Oh, I want one of these.
Okay!
I
just
can't make him ineligible to make insurance claims. You understand?
Howdy, howdy.
How's it going? Tough day out there.
Okay, looks like they're sending people out to the Casco. You need to drop
it almost feels
the
air conditioning
if
you walk
in. Drop as in ice them, or drop as in
like, I had that feeling for a second. I was like, man.
I hope you're looking after this car. There's only so much damage we
short
can
career,
blame
long retirement, full pension, free go.
Oh, yeah. Marks, they'll go under general wear and tear.
Rihanna,
anything freaky
you know
is going to
go wrong. Right?
The station team have the schedule.
You have
yeah,
the schedule.
Yeah,
just
grab it. Ditch the cop car.
Open!
Fucking mad scripted. It's bullshit.
Mad scripted.
I'm gonna try to shoot as little as I can so we don't damage it any more than what it is.
Okay.
Oh.
Did you see that?
Yeah, it's all
big
that.
Ass semi truck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's the underpass. All right.
Yep.
What?
On the pass long.
They're shooting at us.
Well, let's roll code 3.
Yeah.
I'm so done with this.
So we literally had to get a car just to
less than 3 miles
in front of the station for 30 seconds.
Yep.
Seems legit. We just rolled up in the civilian, but like, oh, I'm off duty.
I know, ridiculous.
That was not legit.
All right, only 2.5 miles.
But it's all right. As long as it's doing what it's got to do, that's all that matters.
We're 2.5 miles from delivering the car.
Okay, all right. I think we're the only thing we have left, I believe, is just destroying this cop car.
Plot a course to my driver and follow it quick. Maybe one day you'll file a few patents, head up some research projects, bring that knowledge.
Oh, what
is
this? He doesn't know what to do. He doesn't know what to do.
Like left, right. Right here. Yeah, you gotta go down. The one behind us. We gotta go down.
That's like one.
Yeah, this one.
Oh, one with the
market up under here.
Yeah, these are expensive as fuck.
They sound amazing.
This is the best sounding car in the game.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Alright. Did it. Destroy it.
I got this, bro.
Picked up a jerry can.
Alright, I'll have the getaway car ready to go in case something happens.
Oh,
they're enemy focus!
Just shoot the fucking weapon!
Don't die! I don't want to fucking damage the car anymore.
Then don't shoot the car,
little bitch.
Shoot the fucking gun.
Come on, there.
War is not the answer, but it sure is fun.
Zach.
You're shooting.
Shut up. In the face. Shoot him in the face.
All right, officer.
All right.
Take it out.
Where am I going? Oh, I gotta lose him first, huh? I got this shit.
Let's just make sure it blows up.
Great, we got cops now. That's the other thing I didn't want either. 3 stars.
Wood's on fire.
Wow. Oh my god, I was
really on fire.
This car's gonna be way
down. I guess it was good enough.
Oh.
Yep, good enough.
Take the simple little planning room.
Blow it up.
Perfect.
We can do that.
Okay.
There it went.
Alright.
There it went. Yep.
Amazing.
Yeah, we're over here playing Make My Hands Numb Simulator.
I thought it was a good vertical.
It is.
Watch the helicopter. Don't get in the helicopter.
Don't do it.
God damn it.
Just hold on.
Hold right.
No, we got...
Hold right.
I'm not gonna do it.
Nice. Check us out.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Damn it. He's good. Oh, here we go.
Hell yeah.
Yeah,
you guys are having a hell of a time. We're just cruising in the convertible. The top down.
Yep.
Just like, what's
staying
up?
Here.
No big deal.
Staying here. It should lose us.
He saw us go in. He's just going to stay right outside the exit.
Amazing.
No.
Oh, there we go.
Nope. There it is. Now let's hope those cars don't follow that. It'll pull up a little bit so they can't see us from, oh shit, but then they'll see us.
They're coming in.
I don't know. I want to see it so bad.
Oh, fuck. Do you see his lights right there?
I see their lights up front, and I see their lights.
We might actually have to watch one of Zach's videos.
Yeah.
Well,
the GTA 5 ones.
Yeah, that's right.
Never watch them because it's like I'm in them, so I know what happens.
Yep.
Oh, how is that even possible?
No.
Harry Poppins. Fuck. God damn it.
I think we got the better end of the deal. Just saying.
Bitch.
Yep. This was nothing. Although they would have probably been shouting and screaming about the heaven. It took them 7 times longer to get rid of the cops.
Yeah. Well, to get the cops was a lot more difficult than I thought it was.
Yeah, that was a lot more difficult than me.
Okay, get off the train track. We're driving so slow on it.
We're on train tracks. That's how it's going.
Movie moments though.
Yep.
Happy?
Good.
How much faster the car is moving?
Be a fucking passenger and shut up.
Fuck, I'll shoot you. I'll knock you out of the car right now.
You ain't.
God.
I'm just saying, I have a feeling this car is going to be damaged past what it should be.
Bing. Okay. Walk into the glass and flash
the yellow. Is there a cutoff down here?
What's your status update?
We're trying.
Finding a fucking hiding spot.
It's not happening. It's not gonna happen.
It's gonna happen. Look,
no, it's not.
No, we can.
It's way too easy for them to come
them
around and walk.
Oh, we gotta go help them now.
Oh yeah. All right.
Let's go. He turned around like a gypsy.
Yeah. We're going to be fucked, Polkat.
I know. Just hold off. 5.5
seconds.
We're
in a stolen car.
Fucking
bitch. We're in a stolen car, too. They're going to see us when we leave.
At least they're all out of their cars now.
It's scary almost. You're like, come on.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. Who does that?
Let me request my personal vehicle.
What? Jumps in front of our car.
All right, mine's over
yeah,
here.
Yeah, you take yours and head off. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
All right. Oh, what do you want me to
there's
do?
There's a cop. Nothing. I just say, like, we almost looked like we had an opportunity of, but we don't. As long as we don't have helicopters on us, though, we're in way better shape.
Little bitch. God
oh,
damn.
No. Polkat, no!
He pushed me. That was good.
No.
Now is better than ever.
Coming.
Four?
Okay, because we're at that
I'm responding
point.
Responding code three.
Yeah, are you guys on the highway?
We're on the we're on Route 68. Route 68 towards Fort Tancudo, which might not be this. Oh, never mind. We're flipping back around towards Sandy Shores.
The, call of the
helicopter.
Cascos.
Don't get in that.
I got road. It. I'm gonna go off to the left. Actually, to the right now, since there's a cop there.
27 same traffic.
We got this. We're good now. I'm gonna go to this barn. This is where they shot the second season of Breaking Bad.
Oh, what fucking Polkat?
Jesus.
If only we could go in the barn.
Shit.
Are you guys at that barn?
This is so fucked.
Mendraza drop off to?
That heli? Nope. Oh, okay. No, not that barn. This helicopter's gonna see us, Polkat. I know.
Oh my God, it's all about timing, and I swear to the Lord, have mercy. You know what?
Not.
Hold on, watch.
Nope.
Watch this. Shit, monkeys.
No.
Shit.
No.
Shit, poodles.
Nope.
Got it.
Okay, no, we got it. But wait. But park.
Park.
Because it's
get
a stolen
out. Just
car.
Get out of the car. Just stand next to it.
What
just
the fuck?
Stand next
happen?
To it. Unrelated.
I don't know.
Ice related.
Stand next to the stolen car. We're good now. I don't.
Yeah.
They
but
totally disappeared.
That didn't happen.
Yeah,
don't know about
that.
It
was not legit
that.
On my end at all. It was just instant turned around car.
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way, Jeff.
How you doing, Zach?
Oh,
wow,
shit.
That was fun.
Yep.
I don't know. They're over this way somewhere. I don't know where.
We're heading through the trailer park to the drop-off, so...
There's one trailer there.
Where are you guys
at?
Where
are
you guys
at? Are you on 68? It's... Yeah, we're on 68 on our way.
Where's the
drop-off?
Prison, I think? No.
It's that same spot that we dropped
okay.
The prison bus. It doesn't matter. There's no. Nobody.
You're coming right towards us. Keep going on that road.
Yeah,
we're
I just
want to
see the car before you drop it off. I just ran.
See it in the cutscene.
I'm Dukes of Hazzard and up in the hills.
I was being nice, but fuck it. I don't give a shit.
Yeah. We had to wait around for them to bring their prison bus to the thing.
They're going to see us in a second, anyways.
I don't know if I will.
Plus, this thing has shot the shit anyways. You're going to want to buy a good
I'm not
one.
You're going to go, that looks terrible because it shot the shit, obviously.
You almost there? My driver's been mainlining Chunk Energy
that thing
drinks
sounds
and downloading soft rock classics for a 40-hour drive to Central America. And she'd
see,
really appreciate it if you bring
yeah,
up
hopefully
Central
we'll see
on the way.
It sounds amazing. I've seen two taillights on it. Oh, wow. Oh, it's like an old Thunderbird. On the front.
Shit.
Hey! Out. I'm taking over.
So, you guys deliver that or what? What's going on?
Polkat got kicked from the fucking... Seems legit. This is not...
There it was.
Passed. Standing in... This is...
Well, look whatever. At that. Is this just... Do you guys see yourself or... Oh, at the top.
Never got to see the car, so thanks.
Yeah, I don't... What happened at the
That's
end?
That's fucked up. Everything else has had cutscenes. A bitch came and said, "Get out the car."
Seems legit.
Move,
on my
bitch,
screen, we just
out the car.
You guys pulled in and then just sat there in the car, and I was like,
Yeah, the only time it wasn't legit.
Oh, look at this. Hey, we unlocked it.
Got it.
Seems.
Yeah, unlocked.
Me and Jeff just jerking off on the couch.
Does that mean we can get that car now?
Yeah, you can purchase it now.
Yeah.
Oh.
But even more importantly. We, awesome. I think we have the heist final.
Let's do the finale.
Yep.
People are going to be
oh,
commenting on every
too?
Video. I don't want to hear
you think
it.
We unlocked the uniform?
I don't know, Polkat.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
you don't unlock
me
it.
No.
Hey, it's worth a thought process.
And no, you don't. Oh, confirm.
There you go.
Okay, perfect.
LSPD That's FR fine. Never happening again. You heard it here first, folks.
Yeah. No more LSPD FR.
Oh, you guys joined because you're here. Awesome.
I'm going to get that heavy armor.
Get that.
Oh, I wanted these carbine SMG.
Which is two.
Oh, no, that's SMG. Never mind.
Oh, we've got a ground team and demolitions.
Oh, do we?
Team. And a pilot collecting them in the plane.
Well, I know who's the pilot. I'll be a demo.
Yep. I would be knocking on the door. Seems
hey, what up, bro? Welcome to the heist.
You guys, that's not legit. You guys are seeing things before I see them.
Hey, and good I'm work, the freaking people. Great job.
Great job.
Nice. You're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non.
My tie comes off every time.
That's the word I'm looking for.
Keeping it classy, no, bro.
Semi-formal.
Hey, I'm trying to listen to this important information.
I will fucking punch you right in the face.
God, what is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever. You know, we're a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill? Oh, here they are. Gavin Vandeloup and Josh Sherman.
Vandeloup.
Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich. Extremely paranoid and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy.
Lips,
no one else will.
Zach's
he's renting
lips.
A place up in the
That's all he's spending his heist money
Just
on.
Just him. And a yep. huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Ready to go. That was a little insane.
Oh, so this isn't finale. Oh, yeah, this is another setup.
Another wow, piece okay. of setup.
What?
Lots of setup.
That'd be a seven-part heist. Series.
Jesus.
Go ahead.
Did you heist, man? Get big.
Get big.
Get big.
While you're
get
racking it up
home.
Right now.
Go ahead.
Half the team takes Man. Out lawyers, and half the team goes to the mansion.
Yeah, me and Zach will go to the city hall.
We do that city hall right. team, though.
Let's do it. Ready up this time, Polecat.
Oh, my God. What is up
with
my
lips? I don't know.
You've got some... I think I had an allergic reaction to those candy bars that I've been
like,
eating.
Yeah, you've got some really weird
P's and Q's.
No, I've been eating those ego chasers lately, and they've got obviously
got some
have some like, not legit. Oh.
Watch out.
You've got some really jank lips, that's all I gotta say.
Ooh.
Losing their mind. Oh.
Oh, that person got
yeah.
hit.
There it is.
I'm pretty sure it hates you.
That's fine. I can live with that.
I'm just doing third person because I don't even want to even try to, while driving.
Yeah.
This is heist.
Get moving. Two, your
target is need all the advantages I can get.
He's giving all these audio details.
Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection.
Oh, me and Bugs are going to have to coordinate our shots.
It's gonna be interesting.
Be sniper in that shit. Put the ladder at the vantage point.
We're going to the outlook near the mansion.
Yeah. All about that mansion.
Oh, watch
what
the
fuck?
AI driving like a shit box.
Alright, you're going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate.
Oh, the jogger.
Different. Bring down when you get up close.
Oh, I equipped the mask while on the ladder. Not legit.
That's the future of ladder
future of
climbing.
Mask equipping abilities.
We made it here.
It's paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm all not
right.
the
Wait
jail.
For the prosecutor.
Huh?
So we're going to equip sniper
yeah.
rifles.
Is yours yeah. silenced?
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, I'm listening to something important.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run.
We have to take him out and the guards, Polecat.
Black benefactor chasing.
Okay.
I do have a...
Black.
I have a sniper rifle.
Oh. Oh, yep. We got one coming.
I can't even think over this dude talking.
Yeah.
You think that they're going to run after us? Yep.
Yes.
Guys, can we get a second of radio silence? Okay, right. I got
one,
the other suit.
Two, three. Missed.
Let's
got him.
This up.
Shit.
I got him.
I thought that was cream colored.
Just waiting. I don't know. What do you want to look at? You want to get closer?
We got silencers, so let's try to take him out without letting him know.
All right. Well,
I mean, right. I got the guy in the church or in the gazebo. The guy on the balcony.
Hey, hold on. I'll line my shot up now. Ready to go.
All right. Count it down. We'll slide it.
We got to collect the disposition.
One, two,
are we getting
three.
In?
Yeah, don't take
it in.
Right.
Nothing.
Now.
Nice.
They didn't move.
Get in. I'll throw you up on the steps.
That's good, though.
Oh, there's one walking there. I'll get him.
Get him before he's notified.
Shit.
I got
shit.
It.
Oh, nice. I missed both of those.
It's fine.
The deposition has been secured.
Let's move up.
Go, go,
go. Get the guards and take him down.
No!
He's running.
He's running?
Yeah.
We're dead. Because of them.
Fucking nipples.
Oh, my God. We got to totally... That's... Oh, man. This one's really tough.
Bum, bum.
Did you see too? It said heist mastermind challenge reset.
Yeah. Quick restart.
Yeah. We just lost $10 million.
That's there. It is Bay Area Bugs.
It matters on the setups. That makes no sense.
It matters on everything.
Yeah.
That's really dumb.
No deaths throughout the entire thing. All the same people.
That's pretty stupid.
Well, we have something else to go for one day. Live stream all heists back to back.
No.
On hard, no deaths.
Yeah, Bugs, what I have a feeling we're going to have to do is go in there with our with our stuff.
We're going to need to take out some of those cops.
Oh.
Oh, we just restart right here?
Yeah. That's good.
Oh, nice. Oh, but don't fuck up this time because we got shit on lock.
Same thing,
Zach.
Yeah.
Hit the dude this time. I missed two, but.
Same.
Well, I thought when you said gray and that was a cream colored shirt, so I thought you were talking about the guy in the black, the darker suit.
Okay, he's on the balcony.
It looked
great. This makes sense now.
You were talking about the cream.
We need to get down
before
we just take him out. You know.
You know what it isn't? Black.
Are we supposed to kill him?
Yeah, we'll just take him and the guards out.
Well, then I'll go down to the houses down there and we could just blast his face hole off.
You get the guy in the black.
We'll go down there.
You want me to do that?
Yeah, do that.
I'll take the car.
And then when we're done doing that, I'm gonna go in with my truck. We're gonna start blowing the shit out of everybody.
Sounds weapons. Okay. Well, I can take out the two guards if you want me to. Or you wanna wait?
Let me get a flat level, and then we'll.
All right. Let me see if you can see him.
I don't think I'll be able to see him from this.
Yeah, it's definitely a tan or
it's
cream
like tan
color
now.
Suit.
It was gray before.
It all was right. Tan before. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Team one took out the lawyers.
Fucking down. That was the same color
almost
as last
here.
Time.
It looks gray. Or tan.
I don't have any shot. This is one of the most secure houses I've ever seen.
All right, well, you need to get
actually,
a shot, man. You got to do something.
I'm too low. That's the problem. Like, no matter where I go, the
there
walls will sit above me.
Why is my...
I'm clearing out some of these cops.
Well, come back up this way, I guess. Yep. I don't know.
Oh, are you kidding me?
We gotta do something.
Okay.
Bugs.
What happened?
What the? I'm gonna punch a baby turtle.
The rocket launcher wasn't. The dot was pointed over the edge, and it hit the edge right in front of me. God damn it.
Definitely getting home $10 million now.
Nope.
We don't even have masks on.
You guys don't have masks on.
There it
on.
Is.
What about that?
We haven't been able to even get a shot off yet.
Yeah,
well, Polecat, don't go down there this time.
Yeah, seriously, I guess I'll... Thanks to Bugs. Thanks,
you're welcome.
Oh, my God.
Fucking shit up over there.
Because it looks like I'm going to make a shot over a ledge, and then, nope, I'm going to hit that ledge right in front of you.
Let's just do literally the same thing we did. Shoot out the two guards, get the one that's walking, and then we'll move in through that side.
Yep, works for me. We'll use silenced pistols from there.
Yeah, just work through the house.
Jesus.
Backyard.
Alrighty.
It's not paranoia.
Oh my God.
Just being prepared.
Thanks.
That's why I'm not the asshole in the jail. Huh?
Popov.
Yeah, okay.
He has a terrible vodka. Popov.
Seems legit.
There it is.
The guard sees you and sounds the alarm.
All right, I'll go for the guy on the balcony.
Wait a second.
possibly get to him, okay?
You call off.
So do it slow, do it quiet.
Okay, if we alert him at all, it's over.
Put him down quick. If we what? He starts
running. If we alert him at all, any guards, it's over.
Okay.
So we have to do this pretty good. So yeah, I got the guy in the gazebo in one, three, shoot.
Okay. God damn it.
What are you doing, Bugs?
God
that's gonna
damn,
walk,
it.
Right?
Damn it.
Bugs!
Jesus.
What are you doing?
Bugs is now committing suicide.
Like, yes.
What? Fucking damn it.
Are you using
jumped off the fucking building?
Oh.
I'm not saying you did
my
it on
God,
purpose.
There's, there's
you jumped off the building.
That ledge is the freaking end of me. That freaking ledge is a foot tall. You can't shoot down.
Don't
and you get near it and your guy insta just jumps off.
Don't stand on the ledge and don't shoot projectiles over the ledge.
There you have it.
Yeah, just
fucking stupid ledge. Worst ledge ever.
Well, we had to hear Pop-Pop talk one more time.
God damn it.
Yeah, for real.
Well, are you happy with this area here? Polecat?
Yeah, I mean, we're doing fine.
Okay.
I don't know what's going on that side. Fucking, I guess the tables turn a lot in this
fucking ledge shit.
Some people have problems, and then some people just cannot do it.
Yeah, well, yeah, last time you guys were having a bunch of problems, we just had no problems. Now it's fucking us having problems.
That's good difficulty switch,
though. We're having technical.
We're having user error rare. And fucking ledges. Damn ledges.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what?
I'm going to become an alcoholic if I have to see this one more time. So
we have to climb a ladder. Okay. Climbed it 8 times. Jesus Christ.
All right.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run.
Oh, such as high accuracy headshots and minimal health damage.
I'm not getting
okay, on three again.
Bugs
I'm
getting
ready.
Nothing.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Bugs, I hope Bugs
okay,
is the opposite
two,
of a
man. Three.
Take him away.
Nice. All right.
Taking away your
purple
heart.
I don't see the other
heart.
Guy. He hasn't walked over here yet. From the right.
Oh, he's coming. I see him. You want me to take his scalp off?
Yeah, take him out if you get a shot on him. I don't
know.
Oh,
it's coming.
No, there they are.
I got this. Nips, nips.
Work together, work okay.
Don't
good.
Tell
you're
me
good.
To work together.
Yep.
I think
right,
they were
the
alerted,
black.
Right?
No, they were not
oh, you
alerted.
Can, you have time to kill them
yep.
before they get
you
alerted.
Ready?
Okay, that's
three,
cool.
two, one.
Hold on. Look, they're curious because you see the thing that's moving around.
Right. Don't be fucking shooting RPGs off.
Yeah,
the
we got to come
around.
Check out the lawyers. I'm coming up behind you.
Are they seeing dead people or something?
I don't know if this is a sixth sense, but let's move up just a little more.
Fucking hell.
Get your pistol out.
Yep, I'm good. He's right in
the
dead center of that house.
Jesus Christ.
There's only 5 guards, so actually
I'm gonna get in my
truck.
Yeah.
Just
one at a time.
Use third person to look over the wall. It's a lot easier.
Yeah, I'm using third person. That's
okay.
What I said. I'm using it as an advantage.
So, we got one guy. Let's see where he's at and what position.
Right
is he the ground
there.
Level?
Yeah.
Is he ground level?
Yep, he's just off to my left. Down by the garages, but I don't see him.
Yeah, I can't locate either.
He must be up against that wall down there. The other guy's walking up this way.
He's looking this way. Oh shit, I see him right there. Oh no, no, he's
I'm trying to stay alive.
The guy that we see that
I'm
we didn't
him.
See, he's underground,
ready
I think.
To pick me up.
Ah, okay.
Him?
Legit underground.
Gonna move in.
Okay, so I guess we just go in and see that guy that's walking back and forth.
Yeah.
No!
When he turns back around and walks with his back
like
towards us,
to
we're going
to
go out and shoot him.
Okay. Like I'm trying to sit in the back of that truck.
So here we go. It's going to happen right.
So when he spins around the other way?
Yeah.
Wow. That was.
There's another guard there, but you're all right.
Dead.
It's a lot of work for what feels like little payoff. Oh, fuck. I
got
a helicopter.
I got you if you want to come up.
Okay,
behind
another
me.
Guy's coming. Another guy's coming. Where's he at?
Your time
shoot
is
him.
Forget the guards and take,
take him down.
Down.
Get up. Run for the guy.
Yeah,
run for the
I'm
guy.
Going for the guy.
I'm going to.
Is he inside the building?
He's
no,
outside.
He's outside. He's coming back around your way.
No, bitch.
Got him?
Go, go.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here. What the fuck am I doing? Yeah, I was like, can we go in the house? No.
There we go.
God damn it.
Yeah, it took no time.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
if anyone's
not at
looking
all.
For a real heist member, you can recruit me via my business email.
Yeah, go ahead.
There it is.
Not legit. Okay,
didn't have, you had some
gone.
Good shots.
I clutched that shit.
We had those, we had those first shots doesn't. Perfectly.
That was pretty
sync.
Cool, yeah.
We were like head exploding
we
at the same
six
time.
We had 6 chances to do it,
that's
so.
Fucked up.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks, Buck. I'm sorry. So that's it for us? We're good?
Yeah,
yep,
we're
gonna leave the area.
Delivering this thing back to the planning room.
Damn.
And we should be good. That was a lot
alrighty.
More difficult than it should have been. Yeah,
and
it should have been.
That wasn't even the final.
stupid ledge.
Area fucking shit up.
Goddamn, hate that ledge.
Barrier ledge.
I have nightmares about that ledge.
Barrier ledge over here. Barrier ledge.
Goddamn.
That was fun though. This sniper mission was pretty cool because you could do a lot of different things. You could have one guy go on like each side, fucking just start picking them up.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out where the guy was. I went down to where the door was because I thought, you know, maybe he could be in there, but
not there.
No,
he was like chilling on the balcony where we last saw him.
Yeah, well, you couldn't even get into the house, so I was like, okay. I thought he'd be running downstairs.
Oh, job. Look at this.
Good job. Good work, everyone.
Every time I put anything down, I knock on it. I did that with the schedule for the bus, for the prison bus. Did the same thing. Put it down, knock.
How does that make sense?
Oh, seems legit. Barrier Bugs was the worst fucking person in this thing of...
Yep.
Makes no sense.
Started from the bottom, now on the bottom.
Ridiculous.
I have to use the restroom before we do the finale. All right. Let's just say that. My bladder's going to explode over here from these last three times.
Oh. I'm drinking red wine.
Yeah, you are.
Polkant's an alcoholic. And you two are just sitting on the couch again.
Sitting on the drink.
We're drinking red wine, blue dad.
Oh, my game just broke for a few seconds.
What?
My game just broke for a second. I don't know what to do.
Seems legit. What are we going in there? Spoilers, bro.
No spoilers about
spoilers,
it.
Bro.
Orange tire smoking
See?
Locked.
Spoilers. Spoilers about that orange tire smoke.
Ooh, good reward on this one.
Bro, spoilers.
$14 fortune cookie. Hey,
come in here. Look at this. Look, spoilers.
I'm gonna go shit in your tub, Bugs.
$400,000, bro.
I like this roll and cut. Look at this.
Yeah,
just
I know,
me.
Right?
100% cut. Okay.
$400,000.
We all ready? Everybody back? You back, Zach? Let's do this.
Yep.
Let's do this.
Do I have to go up to the ice room to get this going? Okay, good, because I'm shitting in your tub right now.
Oh,
classic Polkant.
Come on.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm grabbing the telescope.
The prison break.
Grabbing
that
ass.
I'm going to get... I already have heavy armor.
Grabbing that ass.
That
grabbing
ass
that
grab.
Heavy armor. Oh, we are waiting on Polkant.
Okay, well, someone could have fucking told me. I was looking at myself in the mirror.
Hurry it up.
Don't yell at me.
Oh.
Lester,
where's
fuck you.
Polkant?
Waiting on Polkant. He has to be in the room or accept the invite.
I didn't realize he had to be in the room.
In my
face. Yes.
That's why I always go to the room.
Go to the room?
No. Go to the room?
No.
Go to the room.
Not doing that.
Okay.
No?
No.
I love this little fucking freeze thing.
Oh, yeah.
Does it show everyone separate?
Yeah, I'm looking out the window by the telescope.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Because
yeah,
you just answered the door.
No, I haven't. I'm not even near the door.
Well, you did answer.
We've got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we're up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him.
I got blood all over
anyway,
the back of my
now
head.
I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we got to move. Now,
yeah, you do.
Is that clear? Can we get going?
All right.
You
look
stoned as fuck.
Professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive.
I got a bloody
Based
knee.
Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival.
Off that ledge.
One of you is going to intercept the transport and make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate.
Oh, bleeding
guard.
From the ear.
Character, as long as it's
I'm perfect as an inmate.
Make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path.
Oh,
look at that fade.
Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus
That's
will be bypassing
kind of hand
the
on the whiteboard
and torching
erasing
it somewhere
stuff.
Discreet.
Because I got
that
nice ass
erasing stuff.
Out of the clink and getting him on
Good.
The plane. Everyone flies out of there
Thug
except
life.
For the bus.
Thug
Professor
life.
Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board
Look
take a
bus.
Jump.
He's so into
Professor's
it.
Out of U.S. airspace.
We got
to
jump from the
I
plane.
So
bleeding from his chest.
Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Wow, this is going to be a task.
I can't tell. Who's the one bleeding from the ears?
That would
might
be
want to get the throat.
That would definitely be Zach.
Please wait.
Feels so bad.
I'm fine with being in the being a in the prison bus.
I'm okay with this cut.
Yeah. Yeah.
Zach,
yeah,
you're the one in the last you were like, hey, I'm totally cool with not changing a thing.
Yeah, 15% a shiza.
Damn, that is insane.
I put up $40,000 and I haven't been getting any money for any of the setup things that we've been doing.
Okay, so take $40,000 out from what you know you would have put up. So that's technically $10,000 each. And then like the setup missions, $10,000
in you or what?
Just add $10,000 to each of ours. I'm fine with that because that's technically because you didn't make any of that setup money either. So yeah, I'm good with that. So give us 20% or whatever.
20% or whatever.
I'm fine with that. I'll say 25. Yeah, that's. So, I feel like that's fair.
It's gonna be noose there. That's gonna be fun.
How much are you gonna?
I guess.
That doesn't seem bad.
How much did you guys make from the setups?
$4.
They varied, but they were like 10, 15,
and we did four of them.
That looks perfectly fair to me. You're making $200,000. We're making $100,000.
Yeah, but I'm already in this $40,000. I'm only making $140,000.
Watch yourself.
You guys have made what $80,000 on setup alone.
Wow.
Just saying.
First of all, I blew all mine on crack. So first of all, please give me $100,000 so I can at least buy more crack with that. Don't be that stingy bastard.
You're taking almost half. I think you're fine. What
yeah.
What's going on?
Oh, I'm a prison officer. That's cool. Yeah. Okay.
Do I have to ready? Oh, I have to ready up? Oh. Oh, I don't want to
be
the
pilot.
I don't want to be demolition. I want to be in the fucking.
Bro.
Want to go so in the fucking.
The major reward for this is
$500,000.
I'm getting $200,000. You guys are going to be what I'm making you.
I want to be. I said I wanted to be a prisoner when we started.
Okay, you want to be demolitions?
I do wish you won't.
I do
I do wish you won't.
I just want to do it. Are we good with that?
Yeah, I've never had a problem.
Chess. Well, yeah, you were always going to be the pilot. That was
waiting on Polecat. Okay, ready up.
Oh, son of a Bianca.
God.
What the fuck noise was that?
Yeah, it's a Sharpie.
Oh, I thought it was like a quail or something.
A quail.
It's a quail.
Jesus.
Yeah. Nailed it.
I turned around.
Look at me. Look at me. I'm fucking jamming out back there. I look like a Beavis and Butthead.
I'm the Cuban bro.
I look pimp.
Look at fucking
I'm the most not legit prisoner guard.
Oh. Yeah, you don't even.
God, look at me.
Wait. Bugs, don't you have tattoos on your arms?
They're there.
They're not on my
skin. Not on my
skin. Seems legit.
They got rid of your tattoos. You sharpied over them.
Legit.
Yep.
Skin sharpie.
They gave him the pull cat.
Who's on ready? Oh, not, Bugs.
I was just
we're
making sure
Bugs.
Everybody was ready.
Look at this. I look like an NBA player.
Oh, yeah. Look at I got the headset on already.
You're readied up.
Why does he have the headset on? Lone wolf.
You're talking through it because we've got the Bluetooth on.
I've got the aviation headset.
Prepared,
watch the cars.
Too many cars.
Oh, here, Bugs, just take me.
Yeah, you got to get in the prison bus, too.
I don't have it. LSIA. All right. There we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. I'm going to get to the airplane. The ground
team. Am I with you, Jeff?
No, I don't think so. You have your own.
You're the parameter team.
What do you?
What does it tell you to do?
Okay, I got it. Pilots going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place.
We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, right. So there's no fighting. You guys work out what you guys are doing over there? Demolitions has got a
jerry can and some sticky. I gotta listen to what he's saying.
I know. I didn't want to ruin that for you.
Something about methamphetamine in the middle of the forest. What?
Oh,
Jesus. No, I got this. I gotta get the prison bus, even though we did that already.
Oh, you gotta collect the prison bus?
Yeah.
I gotta intercept it again.
What? Oh.
Intercept the scheduled prison bus.
Oh, that's right.
Prison bus.
Okay, then Zach and I are gonna be the new prison bus. We're gonna take the place of it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so it's like a swap out.
Right.
Yeah, it's legit.
Breaking Bad style.
Ah, yeah.
In bed.
Is that how you confirm things? I want you to be on our team, you know, as a heist operative. But I want you to confirm everything over the radio.
Yep.
I got this.
God
damn it.
Way better than last
time. I broke into the airport many, many, many times. No need to do that over again. Cleared it. Duke boys at it again.
Did you hold your horn down?
No.
Missed opportunities.
Hold this dude. Missed opportunity.
Oops.
It's legit. You owe me a Coke.
I have made it to the airplane, ladies and gentlemen.
There it is.
You owe me $40,000.
There it is.
You just cost me $10 million.
What the? Tailgate on the utility truck just fell off, and I ran it over.
All right, I gotta go to Sandy Shores Airfield.
We hit somebody on my screen.
God damn it.
Fuck it. We hit a guy that was standing in the middle of the street.
Anywhere. What are you talking about?
I just got to the airport.
We were down the street from
the maybe we should drive
from
separately.
The police station.
Maybe we should drive separately.
Maybe you should drive.
I mean, you mean the prison?
There was a guy in the middle of the interstate?
You probably ran him over.
There was legitimately zero. There was no
one
on my screen. I didn't hit a thing.
It was not legit. You said about the tailgate falling, so there's lag somewhere. So I'll drive separately because that's obviously not worth it.
Good God!
This ruins our chance for that grand.
Well,
prize,
we've already ruined
it. Well, no, it already did.
Oh, look, we're already here though.
Well, we knew that.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, perfect.
Oh,
hey, everybody's where they need to be.
Behind us.
Guy just running away from it.
It just put me on the side of the road, and I gotta go back to the airport. Okay, cool.
Not legit.
Oh, seems legit.
God, I just did this.
Yeah, I hit an invisible person. That makes no sense at all.
This is fucked up on so many levels.
God damn it.
Looking at it, you get in it.
That sounds amazing.
What she said.
It's making me do more editing.
This whole series is going to be difficult to edit with two people doing two totally separate things. How the fuck am I going to do all this?
The communication thing is so
difficult. It's what we honestly need.
Me and Jeff are trying
to. Seriously though, next time I think we need to use TeamSpeak and have to like be able to jump out into two separate lobbies.
A good idea.
When we split up, I think we should split up.
Oh, because our audio is being recorded in Reaper anyway,
it's being
so it doesn't matter how.
Yeah,
it's,
yeah. And then in editing, we'll just cut each other's audio track when we're not near each other.
Yep.
The back of the bus is just not driving.
What do you mean not driving correctly?
It was just lag, I guess.
Seems like shit.
Going in for the intercept.
Oh, they opened the doors for me at the airport already.
Oh.
I didn't even have to do the jump.
There you go. Duke boy's not at it again.
He's got to be gangster about it.
Oh, now he says that. He says it after I'm already in the airport. He's like, we paid him off, so you can just drive right in. It's like, fuck you. Thanks for nothing.
Gain access to that prison.
There's no ledges. I should be good.
Too soon.
All right,
the
looks
bus
like I'm going to Sandy Shores.
Its side. The bus just flipped on its side. Shit, I'm not in the bus. No. Mother of Jeebus.
Mother of Jeebus.
Oh, that buzz noise.
That is
the
worst.
I think I need help.
Yeah, I was like, it was telling me to park and I couldn't drive. I was like, what's going on here? What
the fuck?
Oh, god damn it.
The no, because it fell on its side and I couldn't fucking do it. it's a bunch of bullshit.
This is just
so many,
bad.
So much editing. And I'm assuming as we progress through the heist, probably gonna get a little more difficult each time. We're on the second heist.
Pretty bad.
We're just a crack team of idiots.
Yep.
You're a crack team, all right.
Oh man.
Okay, this is good. Quality.
Apparently, as long as ledges are involved, I can't do anything. If there's buses involved, okay, I can't do anything.
11 out of 10.
Damn, I have to do the same thing again.
Me and Jeff are just over here. Doing what we're supposed to do.
At least I got a good
outfit
on.
My name is Bugs.
That's all that matters.
I'm different from Jeff.
Me and Jeff are doing what we're supposed to do. I'm saying you and Polecat are fucking everything
Watch
up
your
over
mouth.
And over.
I'm not fucking anything up.
Never did it
on
before.
This one.
All Bugs' fault.
All Bugs' fault. How's that bus coming, you fuck?
It's doing good.
The bus door,
buddy.
Secure demolitions is driving into sandy shores. The pilot's going to LSIA.
Tipping on its side, whatever that means.
It tipped its dick in its ear.
God damn it!
But, no. Come on.
Pat your damn auto.
Do it.
Oh, it's the audio knob.
Audio knob.
Yeah. All
right. Get in the Venom. Get in the Venom.
Fucking just Bugs flying with four other people who were talking.
Just
three
me.
Other people.
Yeah. Yep.
Talking to yourself. All right, I got
it. It's totally uploading videos worth of just my audio. No one else's.
Fuck yeah,
yeah,
dude.
Thanks for bringing you.
All right, I got it, and it did not fall on its side.
Yep, mansion.
There it is.
I'm getting to the airport.
Why do I hear clicking?
Get into the airplane.
Driving in the prison. No way we can fuck this up.
Don't say that, Bugs. You'll probably drive off a ledge.
You'll probably say Duble in the back seat and you'll kind of shoot right in the face.
Okay. I'll say Duble and we'll still accomplish
the mission.
All
right, I'm getting in the airplane, guys.
All right, we're talking to the prison guard. Which his prison outfit is a lot more legit than mine, so what's up?
All right.
You're also driving
to go to Sandy Shores.
What is that supposed to mean?
This back end of this bus sucks.
There's so many buses.
Well, don't drive
like
it very fast.
Oh, yeah, the prison bus drives terribly.
I can see. Yeah,
it
like,
is not
wow.
good at all.
Make your... Oh.
Remember,
oh,
I'm sure we're
shit.
All on a time schedule, too, so I'm... I'm taxiing pretty fast.
We gotta make
all right, we're taking off right
now.
This
is amazing. Tell me I get to push you. Tell me there's a button to push you.
Fuck.
Nope. What do you...
Oh, that's bullshit. Yep.
What?
It's not failing.
Okay.
We're doing this the hard way.
I didn't realize that just pushing forward like that would make my fucking run. The prison knows
yeah,
we're here.
Yeah, Zach undid his handcuffs and pulled a gun out.
I didn't realize pushing
yeah,
forward
I can't
like
get
that.
Near a ledge. You can't have
I'll push
handcuffs
you off the
on, apparently.
Push you off the ledge. Okay.
Shit.
All right. I'm on my departure out of, Let's A.
Stars.
You have 5 stars? Good luck.
Yeah, we're inside the prison.
Come on, Zach. Get together.
Oh, God, I'm gonna die.
I didn't know. Shut the fuck up.
Out of area? Sorry, I'm trying to put some fucking body armor on.
Oh, shit. Return to the... Ooh.
Soon.
How's things going with Polecat?
Great. Smooth sailing with all my prisoners.
Fuck.
News on the way. Yeah, because that's what we needed. This
Great.
Is the most difficult shit.
Great.
We've got, like, every prison guard in this entire facility shooting us.
I have no body armor.
I'm glad I was the pilot.
Oh, I see you guys in there. Fucking shit up.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm making my way Good. To him. Oh, run, you fucking slow-ass monkey fighting snake.
Monkey fighting snake.
I've got him.
Why is he all bloody?
He's bleeding. I'm trying to give him a gun.
I'll be landing at Sandy Shores soon. This is the getaway vehicle, I assume, right? The airplane?
Yeah.
You're down.
Let's go, Nico.
What the fuck?
Oh, God, clear the area of noose.
Yeah, we got
me.
SWAT team.
I've got no armor. Fuck.
Got a beautiful view of the prison from up here.
Yeah, well, we're going to have a beautiful view of our deaths in about 30 seconds.
Shit.
Oh, my God. This
shit.
Oh, have fun, Jeff.
Fuck.
You're about to get killed.
The scrambling jets.
You're shitting me.
Nope.
God damn,
this
is like the second
jets.
This is the second heist and it's this difficult?
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
I'm chilling over here.
Shut up, I got Paul.
They
Gat.
Said to evade the jet. Like, I'm gonna be able to outrun missiles in this valve.
I hear.
Yeah.
I hear jets.
I hear the jets playing. Oh, wait. What the donkeys?
Fuck. Ouch. My face and my dick
oh,
and my
shit.
Face.
Oh, shit. They've got missile locks. Jesus H.
Well, this is fun.
This is ridiculous, is what this is.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna, in a Vellum, is gonna be able to outrun a fucking fighter jet. Somehow, I really doubt that is going to be a thing. But
fuck.
I'll do everything I can, guys.
The fuck is he? The fuck are these guys over here?
Yeah, we're just having to fucking kill a bunch of news guys.
No.
I hear you.
Oh, there was body armor over here.
I just saw a fucking military plane go shooting by, shooting missiles.
Yeah, shooting at me. Yeah, fucking yeah. Bullshit. This is a fucking joke. How are we supposed to evade the pursuing jets?
Oh, shit.
I don't know. We'll do the best we can.
I gotta go steal a buzzard. That's cool.
You have to... Polecat has to fly.
Oh, shit. I got this.
Oh, my God. I'm so close. I'm so close. Shit. So close.
So, Polecat, where does it say so you have close, to get the so buzzard close. From?
I'm not sure. Oh, right down the road from the airport, actually. I have a feeling it's going to be more than just getting in an airport.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, if it said steal the buzzer.
But I'm by myself, so I don't think it's that much.
It just says to evade pursuing jets. It never says what else I'm supposed to do.
All I have is 6 shotgun shells.
Jesus.
You're shitting
How the
me
fuck?
Right
are
now.
We just going to get... Well, we can't go out this way.
You got an issue with me?
No. It's just clear the area. I think we have to do all this
prison. Oh, fuck.
Yes, and I have 6 shy. Oh, chippa chappa chappas.
Chippa chappa chappas.
That's how I feel right now.
Not him.
So I'm assuming that blue, that's Polecat.
No, that's what's his name.
Me.
Oh. Oh, shit. I can't do this.
Oh, fuck. He's so close. He's so close. So close to me.
Oh, I have some SMG rounds. I have 30 SMG rounds.
This is a joke.
Come over to me.
Oh,
come over to me.
We gotta take
okay.
him in the bus.
Okay, yeah, you gotta take him down for me.
Should we take him in the bus?
Where's he gonna go?
Bugs?
We can't drive the bus anywhere.
Is this?
No,
we can't drive it out.
All right,
drive
take
the
him
bus
out.
Out.
Take him out if you can.
Shit.
Right behind me.
He said we're going out the way we came
yeah,
in.
Yeah, but
there's
the
buses.
Gate we're gonna have to leave is not opening.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, shit. He's coming back around from the shot on me. Make it quick,
bro.
There's a news van out here. Get out here with him.
Okay.
Fuck it, I'm not close enough. You gotta, like...
I'm spinning him the best I can.
Can you get out through there, Bugs? Okay. Coming.
Little bitch. Little bitch.
Alright, I'm gonna get
him. Right. Let's go.
Oh, good. Nice hit, nice hit, nice hit. Take him out, take him out. He's going down, he's going down.
He's down.
Nice job. Dead.
Close that fucking door, you black ass.
There's another one behind
Whoa.
Me. Another one behind me. Another one coming up hot behind
Copy.
Me. Going below you.
That's right, I can't shoot.
Yeah.
I don't see him
oh,
on the radar.
Yeah, we got
yet.
Him. We got him. Collect Ruskachovsky. So
we gotta get him in the vellum.
I'll be landing.
Okay. Where are you landing at?
Hey, looks like the ground team have actioned the evac. Pilot.
Where are you landing? Sandy Shores or Grape Seed?
Demolitions. Do what you can do.
Sandy Shores.
We're almost there, people.
Andy Shores.
What do you want to do? With, what do you want to do with the pickup?
Turning on final now.
Choose a place to land and pull them out of there.
You want me to land on the highway? 68.
I want you to land wherever you can. Shoot, there's cops
okay.
like
the,
on
at,
our
at the airport.
Okay.
On final.
We got 5
right now.
We have 5 stars. Well, yeah, that's good because which end of the airport? The
you'll see me
okay.
right here.
Yep.
Try not to run into me.
We need those helicopters
right.
taken out.
Come on. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. You gonna stop?
Yeah.
Ooh. Take him out, Polecat. Jesus,
what
watch out.
Think
watch
I'm
out.
Doing?
Oh,
oh,
I died
God.
Because a helicopter carcass ran me over.
Fuck!
Oh, my God. A carcass?
The carcass of the helicopter
yeah.
killed me.
I'm shooting
it,
shit
it
out
it
of the sky.
I saw it happen.
I slid right by.
This is impossible. If
well, hopefully that checkpoints, though. We have a There's a checkpoint.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, this is the toughest thing ever.
Well, if it respawns and I have the ability just to walk, I'll walk. Hopefully we can get through that portion easier, but I can't imagine it being much easier. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, or wait, is it the point when it's easy, quote unquote, is that then we drive him out in a prison bus?
I don't know.
Is that?
I don't know how it's going to work.
Man. Because I'll try to go
oh,
as slow.
Oh, we have to start
slow.
All
Fuck.
Over again. All
right. Well, slow go. I can't believe
I
that
can't
just
do
barely.
This. Oh, my
what
God.
What the fuck? Yeah, this is repetitive as
fuck. This is hard as fuck.
You know what
for
I think? I think it's because we're on hard. There's, like, no checkpoints except this
yeah.
one.
There's no checkpoint, and there's no team lines.
That too.
Like, when somebody dies,
freaking carcass. No, I get out of the SWAT van. And I don't even see anything coming. Next thing I know, there's helicopter carcass running me over.
Not the slow mo that was
just right by. What just happened? I thought for a second I thought Polecat crashed into us with the helicopter. Because I hear Jeff going, oh, look out, and then just helicopter, and I'm like, what the heck?
That's what I was saying. I was like, no. I just saw it happen.
Yeah.
I just saw it completely happen. I was looking behind me. We had that whole landing coordinated also, and everything.
I'll just walk like as slow as
no
I can.
No running.
It's really demotivating to have to start all the way from the fucking beginning.
It really is.
Like,
yeah, hopefully if we get, we can get in and out without attracting attention.
Right.
Okay, I just put 90,000 bolts in this fucker's head. I know he's not alive.
Yeah, because why else would he be taking out that other... Oh, that's... He has to stop that bus anyways, because...
Not again with the bus flipping.
That's the bus that's supposed to be here.
Okay.
No, it just flipped. It just flipped.
Are you kidding me?
You're shitting me.
It goes off the stupid ass fucking hill when I'm not in it and I shoot the fucker.
Oh, it!
Be prepared to restart.
It's gonna happen.
Aren't you demolitions? Can't you just blow the fucking thing up?
No, he has to take it for some reason.
Oh, that's stupid.
And you can't flip it back over.
It's on fire.
Yeah, there it is.
Fucking bitch. I'm like sweating in my room because of this shit. This isn't a game. This is fucked up.
Guys, I don't have that much time to give more of this.
I don't think anyone does. 2 hours.
I mean, Jesus Christ.
This is some in-depth shit.
We got this. We know how to do this.
All right. One more shot.
You can fucking do this.
One more. So be on point.
Okay.
I don't know how long I had to
bus.
And Polecat, I rely on you 100% on getting that buzzard as soon as possible.
I know.
Because I'm under fire.
Well, hopefully, if we're not setting off alarms, hopefully there won't be too much of an issue.
Right.
Because as soon as we set off the alarm and you got in the area, they sent out lasers.
It was insane.
Yep.
So, as long as we don't set off alarms,
it's going to happen that way.
It might, but...
I like how I have the freaking headset in my ear. So that's not a, you know...
Alrighty.
Once the bus is secure, demolitions is driving it to safety.
Quick animation to throw me in the bus.
Didn't realize there was gonna be the super long guardrail and go all the way that way. Gotta cut the track.
Cut the plastic.
Oh my god!
You can't cut the plastic in this terrible bus. This thing, this is the worst handling vehicle ever. It's like GTA 4 right here. It is. It's bad. The back end on it just doesn't do anything.
Man.
They set this hill up over here so that way the bus flips like this.
Okay, don't wait.
I'm not even near the bus. I'm just saying.
Wait for it to go past the hill then.
Fuck that. Don't fuck that shit up.
All right. I'm at the airport. Low flying aircraft. Oh, shit. All right. Speed limit 5. Lulz. Every time I come in here, we've already we paid them off. It's like, tell me before I get to the damn airport. They don't tell you that. I'm like, well, thanks. Already in here. Appreciate it.
We gotta listen to this guy every single time we walk into the prison. This guy goes, only one, huh?
Yep.
They make some joke.
I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Every time.
Stupid.
Only one, huh?
I thought the drug I'm gonna try to get in the air ASAP. I'm taking off on a fucking taxiway.
You're not gonna run.
You'll bypass the prison and take it up to Sandy Shores Airfield.
Well, I will shoot you in the back myself.
In the air. Do not attract police attention or the entire Bellum's operation in the air out of LSA.
Shouldn't is still the thing.
Ooh, it's a little cloudy today and foggy rolling in.
Do you think my headset will fit anybody else?
Yeah. The what?
Zach's a prisoner. He's got his Bluetooth headset on.
Yeah.
That matches mine. Doesn't look suspicious by any means.
No. For whatever you do, Zach, don't fuck this up.
That's fucked up.
He's saying stop or I'll shoot to me.
What?
I didn't do anything. That's,
I think it's
bullshit.
Scripted.
Oh, please tell me.
It's gotta be scripted.
Yeah.
He sees the headset,
yeah,
or whatever,
just,
and
he didn't say anything to me. He was just staring at you. I'm like, okay, what's he staring at? And then next thing I know, it's just
I have no body armor.
Pick some up when you can.
And I just have fuck.
I'll be coming into Sandy Shores soon.
Yeah, that's gotta
be. Yeah, we've got to do all this again. We've got to kill all these people again, all these guards.
Just take it. Well, I've got to take it even slower.
Take it to the limit.
Because
one time.
To the limit.
All right, I see Mount Josiah turning towards. I'm going to get a lot of altitude on this one.
I'm about a minute away from the prison.
All right, so how far away to the buzzard?
Yeah, there's news. There's no doubt.
Yeah, it has to be scripted or something. Oh, fuck.
Oh, sorry.
Shooting that guy across the courtyard and then just, like, prisoner runs in front of him. Like, what the heck's going on?
I'm not going to go near the airfield yet until you get the buzzard, okay? Full cast.
Smart.
All right.
I'm going to hang out over here by Mount Chiliad. Nobody's been alerted so far.
Ah, here he is.
He's right back here. Usually I get
who's
both
getting
of the us. You. Oh, I see. Oh, shut up.
I see Sandy Shores Airfield.
Huh?
I see Sandy Shores Airfield over there. How far away are you from the buzzard?
I'm not even in it. I gotta blow the bus up still.
Shit,
stuff.
There it is. Red flag.
Your face.
Yeah, it comes through my radio, too.
You know what it is? As soon as we get the prisoner.
Stay strong up there. Oh, okay.
Need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
Yeah, just take it easy, Zach. Okay. Shoot who you can.
I need you, Polkat. When avail. I'm running in the canyons near Cape Catfish right now.
Okay, going over to lay some C4 on this bitch. Come on, drop it like it's hot.
You do that. Do what you gotta do.
Alright, going over to the buzzer now.
Okay, he has caught up with me fast. Yes, he has. Evading, another missile. Okay.
I don't even see you on my map yet.
Yeah, I'm over here by Cape Catfish. I'm coming back around that way. Coming back towards you now.
All right, clear to the next area.
Over grape seed. I'm luring him right to you.
All right, on the road to get the buzzer.
Oh, shit! Jesus, he's everywhere. I just did barrel roll. Do a barrel roll! Well, I did one, Peppy. Yeah.
All right, at the buzzer, I got to take out two guys.
Yeah, he flew by me. He flew by me that way.
Jesus.
There he is. I'm staying behind him. The best I can.
Okay.
He's got air brakes out, and he's trying to slow
down.
Damn
it.
I'm just falling behind him.
All right, I'm up in the air in a sec.
All right, you got cover right over there.
Yeah.
I'm just staying behind him so he can't get a shot on me. It's amazing.
There you go.
Going towards Ron Alternates.
All right, we're up in the sky.
What's a good snack to eat?
All righty.
Bird lab.
Eat snack.
We're over Ron Alternates right now, and he's turning left.
Ego Chaser replenishes a lot of health, or I think the most.
Turn right on us a little bit there. I'm evading him the best I can.
I hear the fucking bells of the prison right now.
Yep.
Worry about it.
All right, Colgatti's turning back around towards.
You are pretty far. I see you, but hold on. Oh, fuck. They got missiles on me. Fuck, I'm locked. Oh, bitch. You little bitch. Give me a second.
There's like somebody on you.
I know.
I do not go near the prison, Jeff.
Okay.
Absolutely not a good idea at all.
Yeah, they have like prime missiles or something.
Yeah, they locked on a couple
Sam
times.
Sam sites.
Okay, he's heading towards Los Santos. Oops. Downtown.
Are you following him?
Yeah.
So I think you're bugging it out because he's trying to follow you, but instead he's...
I'll turn.
No, that's probably a good idea.
I know. I was doing the best I could. I'm coming right back towards you. There you are. Don't run into me. You should get a shot on him right there.
It's a little... not locking. Why isn't it locking?
Oh, he's coming back around to me fast.
Yeah, he's zoomed right past me. This buzzard's fucking retarded. I don't...
Oh, lock-ons.
Come on.
We're good.
Come on, you little bit.
I'm gonna bring him back around this way.
Nah. I got this shit. Come on, fucker. Reload. Yeah, his wing broke off.
Got him?
So far. Yeah, he's going straight into that fucking hill.
Good.
No, all he's right. Not.
No?
He's a little... I think he's all pulling
off.
Right,
this
up.
Is where we can pretty much get there
spinning.
And get in the...
That's why I'm mid in the news. Don't go too far away from me, Jeff, this buzzer.
I'm gonna get in the back. If I can, fine.
There's another one coming to the left.
I see him.
Okay, go after that one.
Come on, get your stinky ass. We gotta wait for him. He's running, I assume. He better
be. What is he doing?
Yeah, it turns out
fucking
the Jets
idiot.
Won't be done until you guys are done, probably, I assume.
This fucking idiot back here. Incapable of following.
Got
me.
A jet coming in.
Yep.
Oh, he's coming in fast.
Yeah.
Come on, you stupid fuck. Come on. Remain close to him. Fuck him.
Yeah, he's turning in on me right now.
Yeah.
Run.
I am not in a position where I can engage, that's for sure.
All right, he's running. He's following me. He's right on my butthole. All right, let's do this. Give him a second to get in.
Wow, he's hauling.
Oh, idiot.
All right.
He's hauling balls.
We're loaded with him.
We're loaded.
All right, we're dealing with jets.
So tell us where you're going to go then, though.
Oh. Okay. I'll be landing soon.
Where did he go? Did he pull off?
Yeah, it's done.
Nice.
You're going to be in Sandy?
Ground
team,
choose a place
to land and pull off. Landing at Sandy Shores? The jets
have gone shit. Hey, all right. We need to pick a place.
Maybe
up in the hills is better away from the road.
That door does close when you go back in.
Same runway, guys.
Okay, we're on the runway. We've got a bunch of helicopters around us.
Yeah, I know.
Like a ton.
I'm trying to locate. It's so hard to fly this fucking buzzard.
We're down.
Not even related, just in the area. Fucking.
I'm on the... at the airport.
You said you're at the airport?
Yeah, I'm on the runway.
All right, we need these helicopters.
Same
right. We need these helicopters taken out. Way too many.
Yeah, come
on,
Polka,
take
them out.
It's a little more difficult than you fucking think.
I know.
There's way too many helicopters by us.
I know, but I'm also in the same position to blowing you guys up as I am taking them out.
Yep, that's true. There you go.
Exactly. Oh, God.
He's not behind us if he's aiming.
Just fucking hold up.
Hold on. Don't get trigger happy there, Polka.
Get
good.
In. We're going in.
Get in,
no,
get
there's
in,
a fucking LSPD right here.
Let's go.
Just don't get fucking chopped off the blades or anything.
Shit, LSPD!
Go, 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 go.
Go.
Who's the cops?
Okay.
I got you.
Oh, I sent your bitch ass out the plane. Okay,
get the plane. All right, we need these helicopters off.
Okay, Polgat, leave.
When the rest of the crew bails, you're going to pick them up. You need to evade the authorities before you bail out of there.
We're going to have to pick some.
Oh, my God.
Oh my god,
Polka!
You got
him.
You're scaring me, bro.
I'm fucking
shocked. He's getting helicopters.
I know.
In a good way.
I know. It's scary. Shit.
Scary for me, too.
Like,
I got this shit.
We have to lose the cops, and then we have to pick up Polka.
And we have a destination in the water. It said something about skydiving. Yeah. We're going to have to do some skydiving.
Yeah, because we got to jump out. He's going to take over and fly it when we get over there.
Oh, come on. Please, helicopter, fuck off. Don't
blink
see us.
That shit. Blink that.
We're gonna lose 5 stars.
I'm about to blow them up. Don't worry.
Going between them all. Going between them.
These noises, trying to understand what it means.
Yep.
Oh, you want to play, bitch? Want to play, bitch?
I wonder if he's gonna have to lose them.
Well, probably. I'm supposed to just protect right now.
Then you're gonna
helicopter in front of us.
We'll lose
him. Oh, bullshit. Helicopter, insta.
Fuck.
Fucking insta-helicopter,
dude.
Insta
fuck, we're gonna lose insta 5 times. Like,
go up as high as you can.
Envelum.
It's not a
true,
though.
We're running out of options
at
this
blinking.
Point.
We just
okay,
gotta,
we've never
we just
got
can't
this
have
far.
Help do that. Another we can't have helicopter do that. That insta-pop in front of us, yeah. Shit.
Yep. Better on that one.
Yeah.
God, way to lock on missiles and then have totally miss. Bitch.
Do you have the cops on you, Polkant? Do they see you?
I do.
Don't fly near us.
It says the drop to higher, so I'm going to go higher.
Are you guys still surrounded?
We're good. They don't see us right now. Okay. But
they don't see me.
Okay,
I'm too high.
Then yeah, then just make sure you lose them.
Statement of the year.
I know. That sounded so bad.
I guess they want me to get higher up is what that means.
Well, plus we still haven't lost the cops, man. Yeah. We got helicopters.
I'm coming in to get that helicopter. Hold on.
All
right. They don't see you, though, right? Then don't.
Well, they don't now because they're dead.
Okay.
They want more altitude, so I'm going to keep climbing. You see the chevron says up.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it still says up. Let's just get real high. And we got to make sure we don't die.
Helicopter,
we skydive out.
I know.
They're just spawning out there. What the fuck?
You're shitting
fucking
me.
Fucking bullshit. Nothing you can do about it.
God damn it, dude. This is
they
fucking
do the auto insta spawn shit in front of the nose. Look at another one just spawned right off the rock.
Staying near me because I have none spawning near me at all.
No, it's we can't stay. We're constantly moving forward.
How much fucking altitude do they want out of
they
us?
They want all of it, apparently.
That may all
there. There we go, right
that's
here.
I don't know what this means, though.
Oh, there's actually a dot.
Yo, there's a circle.
We still haven't lost the stars either.
Well, let's fly through it.
Jump out.
I don't know. Fly through it and see what happens.
Yeah, okay.
No, don't jump out yet.
Nothing.
Yeah, see? We have to lose the cops.
Yep.
God, I blew him up. Fucking little boat.
Keep blowing
I lost
up.
The cops, so.
Oh.
Another helicopter to the right.
Watch it. Oh, man. This is like playing Pac-Man.
This is fucking
just GTA minimap.
Left, on the left.
GTA minimap, man.
Yep, we're fine. On the altitude on that one, too.
Hey, what are you guys playing at the arcade? Oh, we're just playing GTA minimap, man.
Minimap dodging.
There it is.
It's the spawn
simulator. The altitude
is
exactly 2,000 feet.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, what? God damn, these fucking...
Oh my god, you guys are so high.
Losing Star is the highest.
Yeah, they want us at 2,000 for some reason.
Losing Star is
so you guys
position.
Are not even being
no,
radar
they
anymore,
don't see
right?
us right now, but we're blinking.
But it's when they fucking pop
okay.
in.
There we go.
Fucking
we got
see us
them.
And
we got
fuck.
Them.
Okay,
right.
So climb to the drop zone. Nobody jump out. Let's just see what it wants us to do first.
Yeah, of course.
See what it does, and if we are flying out, make sure you land and don't kill yourself and we lose the fucking
thing. Well, yeah. I'm terrible at parachuting. I don't have very much experience with it.
Seems legit.
I'll say that right now.
Just letting you know.
Seems legit.
Right
it's parachute.
I see the circle.
We'll say that right now.
I know. You just hit X to open the parachute, right?
You hit.
Yeah.
Kill yourself.
Let's just see what it says. What does it want us to do?
Yep.
Maybe it'll just play a cinematic where we jerk each other
off.
Okay.
There it is.
Oh.
There it
on
is.
The
gosh. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I should say,
group on the beach, Royce. Oh, there I go.
Royce.
Go into
the beach,
Royce.
There you go,
Royce. Something bigger, way bigger.
Amazing.
Yes, just open your parachute and just make sure you don't die.
Fuck a little.
Don't retire on me just
then
yet.
Polecat, just land that thing on the beach. You literally have...
Don't fucking tell me.
Where is...
The
what beach
right
are they talking about?
Us.
Trying to see it on the map.
Oh, okay.
Please don't land in my propellers.
How do you tight turn?
Oh, shit. Well, L1, R1.
Oh, okay. That's
and amazing. Then hold them in combination to
slow down, yeah.
Everybody be careful of Polecat's helicopter.
Yeah, I see him down there.
Well, as long as he stops
hold
it.
Not stop it yet, though, I'm just saying.
There it is.
Pulling it up here.
It's called a pickup.
Get out of there, bro.
Let's get a margarita.
Yeah, get out of the damn thing.
Oh, my fucking God. I can't.
Okay.
Isn't that a surprise?
Nice. I'm just going to wait for the rest of the team.
There it is.
Okay. Don't hit the fucking blades like
I'm
I said
right
in the
here.
I see it. We're good.
Nice, bro.
Still wearing that headset though.
Yep, here comes the inmate.
Getting a buzzer.
Oh.
Oh, shit. You want me to fly a bull
cat?
Oh,
he
stuck
can't.
In
I can't even get out.
Don't hit the fucking...
Oh, my God. All right.
Yeah, I did good the whole time I was blowing
that's
shit
true.
Up.
Yeah, you did. You did good.
Come on, princess.
Come on, princess.
I gotta get in, and I didn't want to get hit by anything.
Oh, my God.
Jesus.
All it takes is a ledge, and it ruins the day.
Mm-hmm. Return to the city.
Let's do it.
Press right to use the rocket launcher.
Yeah, because it's
faster. Do a rocket launcher.
Oh, my God. That was...
Okay!
Shut up!
Jesus Christ.
The biggest
I got
driver.
Through it. I didn't blow
yep.
anything up.
focus.
Don't even worry. All the biggest backseat driver.
Well,
would
yeah. I'm not comfortable.
Your face, like not, all of you are when
I'm
I drive.
Which is,
cutscene.
Yes,
there we go.
I don't even have to drive.
Thank God.
Yeah, I was saying I wasn't
look
comfortable,
how good
but
my flying is.
I wasn't bitching. Look at that. We did
fuck.
It.
I better get top spot in this shit. God damn it.
We got $100,000
I don't
off
know.
Of that.
Why did... Okay, potential take was 500,000. What do we actually get? 500,000.
There it is.
And 40%.
$100,000, baby.
Yeah.
Elite challenge void.
Yeah, we
do
up.
Not question. There it is.
Oh.
I'm gonna, first
three,
time
I
bonus.
I walked away 300,000.
Nice. I got $200,000.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Definitely take
yeah,
that.
I think
can get
we
a,
all got 200.
Get that truck I want.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hookers.
Oh,
let's
oh,
see
yeah.
what happens now.
See that celebration, though. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Going through. Oh, my
amazing.
God.
Amazing.
Break is complete.
That's fucking
there it
perfect.
Is. So good.
That was satisfaction for me.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
So much.
Thank
vehicle
God.
Unlocked police prison I- bus.
Seems
in the
legit.
Vellum.
Oh, probably on Warstock.
Wow.
Seems legit.
Well, that's
wow.
2 hours
yeah,
straight
was,
of like sweating
that was a
and
lot
so hot
longer.
In my room.
But that was
you
amazing.
Guys.
That was totally worth it.
Don't
you
guys. Don't be that one derp. You guys.